Vale.
Gemarekin nago, Gemma Gutierre da zure izena.
Bai, hau da nire.
Gemarekin nago, Elezalde Institutoko irakaslea.
Bai, bai.
Nire semearen irakasle izan dakoa. We will speak in English, of course.
Okay,
Gemma,
no problem.
Today we were in a journey related with Erasmus Plus.
Yes.
What kind of impact, what suppose for a teacher as you are, and for an institute like Elezalde, from Galdakao, what is the main impact when they are involved in a project like Erasmus? Tell us, please.
Yes, well, the first thing is that I think that because of we are in Erasmus, we have had an opportunity to know where Elezalde Instituto is.
Mm-hmm.
Because, you know, we have been in the media, we have been here, yesterday we were on the radio, so that's a very good opportunity for people to know where the high school is and for people to know that we are doing a lot of things in the high school and we're doing very important, really good things.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And also, it's also very good for parents to know that, you know, they could also participate and all of us could be like a family in the Erasmus Plus.
And the vision you can take of the education and when you know other countries, when you know other cultures, when you know other practice, different practice of education, how change your practice, your teacher way?
Well, in the case of Greece, which is our partner, there isn't a lot of difference. The only difference is that in the case of our subject of English, they have only 2 hours, and we have more hours of English.
Mm-hmm.
But it doesn't mean that they do less English than us, because they have English after class, and they work projects there. But the rest of the education system is very similar to us, probably because it's a Mediterranean country.
Yeah.
So there isn't a big difference at all. But students, we were very surprised, because when we were there, students spoke very, very good English. And that's probably because they've got television, you know, and the contact they've got with the language is much more than the contact we've got there. And they also give a lot of importance of learning the subject with this kind of projects, which means, you know, not only with books, but also with having, you know, projects like this, which gives an opportunity of getting contact with another students, and they like this kind of projects. That's why we're surprised, because there are a lot of partners from Greece in Erasmus Plus.
Thank you very much, Gemma, and good luck with your project.
Okay, thank you to you.
See you.